$2,000, James.
$1,201.
$1,201, Justin.
$1,500.
Actual retail price, $1,356. James.
Where are we going?
Born to bid.
Yes, yes, thank you.
Born to bid. Nicely, where were you born?
Newark, New Jersey.
Newark?
Absolutely, yes.
I'd ask him what he does for a living, but I know he's just going to say, I'm in the waste management business. what do you got for me,
Jordan? You
got
to get a born to bid vanity plate on your brand new car.
Let's go.
It's the Chevy Trax 2 RS, featuring a 1.2-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, and sunroof package. It's the Chevy Trax!
Chevy Trax, thank you, Manuela! The game is called Gas Money. This is one of my favorite games. We have five price tags here. Five prices. One of them is the price of the car.
Okay.
Behind the other four, we have money. $1,000, $2,000, $3,000, and $4,000. Total of... $10,000.
Gotta get that.
So, if you play this game perfectly,
okay,
you'll not only win the car, but you'll get $10,000 for gas money.
Okay.
So here's the trick: you cannot pick the price of the car.
Okay.
You have to pick every other one, and if you pick all the money ones and not pick the price of the car, that's how you win everything.
Okay.
You can stop whenever you want. Like, say you start collecting money, and you're like, well, that's enough. I don't want to take a chance. I'm losing it. You can stop anytime you want.
Okay.
But if you pick the car early, you lose everything. So, James, pick a number that's absolutely, positively not the price of the car.
$24,629.
Manuela, come on. Yes, $2,000.
Let's go.
That's a good start.
Yes, absolutely.
Anytime you win a free $2,000,
I'll take it.
That's a good day, right?
Definitely.
Want to keep going?
Keep going.
Another one that's absolutely not the price of the car.
$29,560.
The most expensive one. It is $3,000.
Oh, let's go. Yes.
$5,000.
Yes.
Is that enough to satisfy you, or do you want to keep going?
We're going to go one more.
$28, $25, $26. Not the price of the car.
$25,890.
He's going high. He's going low.
Absolutely.
Honestly.
That's what I'm here for.
And nobody home blames you either. You got a brand new TV.
Yes.
Spin the wheel. Yes. So nice meeting you.
Going on.
We'll be right back to spin the wheel. Don't go away.